This is the Amtrak station at Victorville, California. There isn't any station building. Most of the private rail cars I will show in this video were videoed at this station. All of the cars I show at this station were on the rear of Amtrak number 3, the Southwest Chief. The Silver Solarium is one of 6 dome observation cars built for the original California Zephyr train. Each of the 6 cars had a name beginning with Silver. The Silver Solarium is now running on the Cuyahoga Valley Scenic Railroad. The last car of this Southwest Chief train is the Pacific Sunset. The Pacific Sunset was one of 50 sleeping cars in the so-called Pacific series built by the Budd Company in 1950 for the Union Pacific Railroad. When built, the car was named the Pacific Range. When Amtrak took over U.S. passenger service, Union Pacific sold the car to Amtrak. Amtrak later renamed it Pacific Sunset. After being sold by Amtrak, it went through a few owners and is now used as an excursion car. You can book one bedroom of the car for a trip and share the ride with others. The Scottish Thistle car was built in 1959 as a Canadian National Railroad business car. It is now based in Los Angeles and is used for charters and excursions. On this day, it was being returned from a charter trip to Chicago.
From where?
Chicago. This went out from LA to Chicago and we're bringing it back.
Oh, I see. Well, good luck.
Okay, you have a good day.
All right.
Watching this Southwest Chief train through my camera viewfinder, I was surprised to see a 2-car set on the back end. The 2-car set is now used for charters. The front car of the 2-car set is the Evelyn A. Henry car. The car was built in 1954 for the Union Pacific. The car has 6 double bedrooms. The rear car is the Warren R. Henry car. It was built in 1955, again for the Union Pacific. It has a dome for viewing, a dining room, and lounge. There is also a rear open platform. On September 4, 2017, the Southwest Chief arrived at Victorville with 3 private cars. This first one is the Belleville. I could find no information on this car except that a larger private car was renamed the Belleville at some point. I don't know if both cars are now in service. This is the Skyview, owned by Iowa Pacific. It is a full-length Vista Dome car built in 1955 with its sister car, the Scenic View. Both cars are used for excursion trips and other charters. The name on this car is unreadable, and so I have no information on it. The Northern Sky was built in 1953 as a dome observation car for Union Pacific's City of Los Angeles train. The car was later used by Autotrain. In 1992, Northern Railcar bought the car and converted it for charter use. It now has four double bedrooms, kitchen, and a vista dome with both dining and viewing seating. This is the Amtrak and Metrolink station at San Bernardino, California. On this day, Amtrak's Southwest Chief arrived with the Virginia City car. The Virginia City was built in 1928 by the Pullman Company as an observation lounge car. Lucius Beebe and Charles Clegg bought the car in 1954. They had the interior lavishly redecorated. Beebe and Clegg wrote many books and other writing on railroads and other topics. The train was very late, so the train crew kept it to a very brief stop. On a Metrolink trip to Los Angeles, I took two pictures of Amtrak's Los Angeles private railcar storage yard from the train as it approached LA Union Station. I could only identify this car, the Pacific Sands car. The Pacific Sands was built in 1950 by the Budd Company. It was a sleeper car operated first by the Pullman Company and then by the Union Pacific Railroad. It is still a sleeper car used on excursion trips of LA Rail.